My name is Israel Thothela, the site manager for Karusa and South Africa Wind Farm. Both sites, we have 35 turbines on site. They are rated at 4.2 megawatt each. It's evident that currently South Africa is not coping in terms of the power supply. We consistently experiencing load shedding, meaning therefore more and more renewable energy companies, independent power producers are coming in. So as a country, we need more and more of clean energy that is being produced and supplied into the national grid. That will also alleviate poverty and create employment within the communities where we have these natural resources.